Devin, Davin, and Derek Dupree were all about cookies Tuesday. The adventurous triplets celebrated the award honoring the neonatology unit where they spent their first 30 days of life. CEO Todd Suntrapak says the hospital is continuing to blaze new trails in the quality of care provided to even the tiniest patients.
And really, the ownership of these awards should be amongst all these families over these close to seven decades now that have trusted us at Valley Children's with the care of their children.
One area of the hospital recognized for excellence is the orthopedics department. It's one of the busiest in the country, mending broken bones and a whole lot more. Bruce Mancy was a patient when he needed to get his femur fixed, among other things.
He suffered a car accident in September 2016, which rendered him paraplegic.
Advancements in technology and state-of-the-art procedures in the gastroenterology and GI surgery unit is helping improve recovery time during some intricate surgeries of the digestive system. It means less time in the hospital for patients.
We would have to take the patient to the OR, have a long surgery, and then that patient would go up to the pediatric intensive care unit, maybe for 2 or 3 weeks to recover. Today, with ERCP, that patient comes in the morning and goes home that afternoon.
Parents who have spent days or months at the hospital said the excellence in care wasn't limited to while they were there. It was extended to aftercare instructions to help them adjust to a new normal.
But after coming to Valley Children's, we were so much embraced in a knowledge and just the support that we've had to care for him at home. Not